Excellency.
Very happy to see you again.
It's a pleasure to see you again. Please, have a seat.
It's a real pleasure to welcome such a big delegation from the United Arab Emirates so soon after my my visit. And I think it's best proof that we've laid the foundation for what I consider to be a very important strategic partnership on all fronts. So I'm looking forward to a full day of meetings to explore the potential for a strategic cooperation on all levels. So again, it's a pleasure to welcome you.
Thank you very much, Excellency, for your kind words and for your hospitality. Allow me first to start by sending you the best regards and best wishes of His Highness the President, and His Highness the Vice President, and His Highness the Crown Prince. The leadership in the UAE, as you know, is very keen and is sincerely committed to explore various areas of cooperation and advance the existing ones into leading into a comprehensive strategic partnership with a great country like yours. Myself and the delegation representing the various entities, government, semi-government and private sector of the UAE, are extremely excited about the potential of the collaboration between our two countries.
So there we go. In full support of Expo Dubai, where we also expect a very strong Greek presence. So,
thank you.
Hello, how are you? Very good to see you.
Hello again.
Hello.
Please, so it's a pleasure to welcome again this delegation to Greece. I do want to congratulate everyone involved for making sure that this trip took place so soon after our very successful visit to Abu Dhabi. I have very ambitious plans about the nature of this relationship. It will end up as a comprehensive strategic partnership, and I think this is the first opportunity also for your team to familiarize yourself with what is really happening in Greece. As you know, we are relatively new government, beginning in about 7 months. I think the overall economic atmosphere has already changed significantly. We want to make the case that Greece is open for investment. We are already generating significant interest in what's happening in the country. The capital markets are rewarding Greece by offering us record low spreads. Rating agencies are supporting the country, and there's a general sense of optimism, and we want to make sure that the UAE is part of this success story. So it's very, very good that you have decided to come to such an important delegation. We have here President Mr. Met, Minister of Development, Mr. Mitarakis, who we know from his previous role, Mr. Kavoyanis, Mr. Mitarakis, our ambassador, my diplomatic advisor, my economic advisor, my press team, and of course we'll be heading the next meetings with what I see is a very full schedule and a very well organized day. And I think by the end of the day, we'll be leaving Greece with a much better understanding of what's happening in the country. So welcome again.